Let's see how to enable voiceover option in iPhone. So just go to Settings app and then scroll up and find Accessibility, tap on it. Now tap on voiceover and now turn on voiceover.
Okay.
Now once the voiceover is open, whenever you try to tap, first of all it will select it, and when you want to tap it, it is little bit problematic, I must say. You have to tap it one or two time. Okay. So this is how you enable voiceover in iPhone. Thanks for watching. Please do like.